in the time before our own 119 years, nearly the entire population was annihilated
by their diseases.
When the last of us refused to die, they stole our freedom,
our way of life,
and subjected us to over a century of exploitation,
enslavement,
and genocide.
But we still live.
They underestimated us.
They forgot.
We are warriors,
scholars,
and we will continue to fight until the very last aloha aina.
Victory is ours.
We are the ones who did not surrender. We are the ones who have made a stand. We are Hawaii. We are Makawalu.
There's a lot of significance about this place, you know. We see right now all this mist that's coming through, and you know, our kuhunas or people knew about these things, these times of change, the creeping up. And I love this place because, you know, it brings us back to the days of old. And now we're getting invaded, yeah, from a foreign invasion, yeah, and that was David Malolik's explanation. Bury me where the high tide can't reach me. Yeah, from the foreign invasion. These are things we have to look upon, think about. You know, can we actually do, yeah, these things? And which we can. You know, we have the resources. We have all these things. We have the vibe. We have the aina. Yeah. What made us lose focus on that? And we have to continue these things. And for me, I'm willing to do that, to make myself, for us and our people, yeah, we can do, make an independent nation. That's pili koko, that's, you know, that's blood related, that all of us can actually do this. Kanaka maule, kanaka lepo polo, kama'ina, mahalo.